Hello, I'm Kathleen McDermott.
And what's brought you to the event today?
I came here last year. I really enjoyed myself. I've been to a lot of these conventions and I thought I might as well come back again.
Have you come here to see anyone special?
Yeah, I have. Today I have met James and Oliver Phelps, who played Fred George Weasley. They were absolutely lovely, literally the highlight. And I also met Sean Biggerstaff, who played Oliver Wood in the film. So, yeah, I'm a bit of a Harry Potter fan, as you can see.
What do you think is good about these type of events?
I think that despite, because I've got autism, so being able to show my disabled past with the crew, they have allowed me to move a bit more forwards to compared to being at the like batch 5 or batch 10 or whatever. So it means that I'm allowed to get there a bit more quicker than anyone else is. So that is like the really good thing to have when they're there.
And what do you think of the cosplayers today?
The cosplays, yeah, I've seen like a Superman one, that was quite funny. And I've seen someone dressed up as Doctor Strange, which is quite cool, so I think they're a bit of a Benedict Cumberbatch fan.
And finally, who's your favourite Harry Potter character?
That would be the Weasley twins, but I do love Daniel Radcliffe and Emma Watson as well, and Rupert Grint, so I love them all, but I think today I've definitely picked James and Oliver. They are really good.